Netflix has teamed up MSG Entertainment to release a mini documentary chronicling the band's concert at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Following in 460 days of live music, that is a description for the 9-minute documentary can be seen below. In celebration of the 30th anniversary of Metallica's Black Album, the upcoming Metallica Blacklist features three song covers of Ghost, Jamal's Rock, Rhythm, Gabriel. Have curated an exclusive Apple Music playlist showcasing their love for Metallica as well as tracks from them below icons, goals from goals of West, which includes Metallica's The Things That Should Be. Dave Mustaine has confirmed that Dave Ellison's long complete bass track called Clean Wave that have been removed and recorded by Metallica bass prior to the record release. Mustaine made the revelation involved filming a new video and message on Canon, which lets you use hire celebrities to record pretty personalized video messages. The Jagged Stains signature model guitar is going to be designed with Fender will return October 21, 2 years in music history. Community incredible change in its nearly overnight continued influence music culture 3 decades after high popularity. Cobain's Roundabouts. Someone will pause to celebrate the 20th anniversary 1906 LP Tiny Music Songs from a Vatican Gift Shop by releasing a 3-disc, 1-LP deluxe edition. It'll feature remastered versions of the original album, alternate versions, and mixes several songs. That's gonna be amazing coming up July 23rd. In case you haven't heard of Living Under Rock, the Marilyn Manson and Brian Warner thing has really kind of, you know, according to TMZ, Marilyn Manson turned himself in to police on 2 outstanding warrants. Marilyn Manson turned himself into the police 2 outstanding warrants for mysterious, simple, self-evolving, alleged incident of a videograph at the Bank of New Hampshire, Philly. A shock rocker named Brian Warner turned himself to the last Friday. California Rockers, Buckshire, Joint Force, with guitarist turned jewelry company Strun, offered card string jewelry that raised money for music education, a one-of-a-kind limited edition necklace and presents are made from the donation guitar strings of charity unique e-waste to have in the U.S. Against me, the four mothers, Lord Jane Grace, and more winning author, activist, and musician have proudly announced the most prestigious appearance 21 taking place. On Saturday, August 21st, Grace performed a full soul set of an elephant's 4 seasons to Tolonsky in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. YG Meltzer released their studio album Top Paraphernalia. July 23rd, the Music Theory recorded the Mascot Label Group. Woman of guitar songwriter Mark Troy's back with his 5th album, The Soul of Tremont, and new album, Tom.